An auxiliary power unit, or APU, is the device that powers most aircraft functions when the plane is on the ground. From cabin lights to avionics on board, APUs have become essential for modern jets. But what was the first jetliner to be fitted with one of these? Before digging into the origins of the auxiliary power unit, it might be good to understand it first. An APU is a small turbine engine that, on modern jets, is attached to the rear fuselage of the aircraft to provide power on board when the main engines are switched off. They're mainly used when the aircraft is parked on the ground, allowing airlines to keep their fuel-consuming engines switched off as ground tasks are completed. The APU will power critical functions like cockpit displays and radios, as well as passenger comforts like air conditioning, heating, lights, and galley equipment. If you've ever wondered what the opening at the end of the fuselage is, you are likely looking at the exhaust for the APU. Air from this small engine is removed constantly as it generates power for the aircraft. APUs became common in the 1960s, with Boeing including the first commercial APU for a jetliner in the 727 in 1963. While the technology had existed in military planes as early as World War I, their move to commercial flying came as air travel became more popular. Unusually, the APU on the 727 was not in the rear of the aircraft. Rather, it's in the wheel well, with the exhaust on the right wing. The presence of an APU in the 727 allowed airlines to avoid reliance on ground power at smaller airports. The turbine came to be included in all subsequent Boeing aircraft, including the 737 and 747 families. Since then, all modern jets and even some turboprops have come with their own APUs. However, APUs aren't all good news. The turbines tend to be extremely loud, especially when used to heat up or cool the planes. This has proven to be an annoyance to those nearby, albeit less disruptive than the aircraft's main power plants running. This is why airlines now rely on ground power units, or GPUs, at major airports to meet noise pollution limits. Indeed, some airports have restricted APU usage at night to soothe local communities. As noted by Flying Magazine, APUs play a vital role in an aircraft certification for ETOPS. Since manufacturers need to prove that they can divert to a nearby airport with only one engine, the APU is activated in flight to maintain power if one engine fails. This ensures that the load on engines is reduced as the crew prepares to land. This means crews will generally switch off the APU when taking off and reignite it while cruising for emergency use. If you've been grateful for cheaper tickets, longer non-stop flights, and a cool cabin when you walk on board, the APU is to thank in many cases. Did you know about the presence and role of the APU? Or is this news to you? Let us know by leaving a comment. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.